When it is entering into the 21st century, China, this nation which takes the Great Dragon as a totem, is carrying out great momentum, large-scale reform and revival movement by the spirit of full power and grandeur. The Chinese civilization, which has 5,000-year history, is gradually focused on by the world. China's capital, Beijing, is a nation capital, has glorious history. As early as 3,000 years ago, the Yan Senior Country established a capital in Beijing. The multitudinous historical sites are situated in Beijing, such as one of eight historical miracles in the world, the Great Wall, and the Imperial Palace in Ming and Qing dynasties, and the Winter Palace and so on, which attracts people from other countries in the world to feel the ancient Chinese civilization. Beijing Normal University is located in China's historical cultural capital, Beijing. The Beijing Normal University is one of the most famous 10 universities under the China Ministry of Education. It has a famous school with 100 years history. The campus of Beijing Normal University closes to Third Ring Road in north, touches Shaoxitian in the south, nearby shopping street in the east.Links of the Beijing University of Clothes and Telecommunications in the west, which it is far away from the downtown and naturally has convenient traffic. The school environment is neat, quiet, and well-ordered. The school specially has built 5 apartments for foreign students, which they are self-contained.
Since year 2006, Beijing Normal University has received students abroad from 73 countries and regions. Students from overseas of the first 6 countries came from Korea, Japan, United States, India, France, and United Kingdom. Now, each college and institute of Beijing Normal University can enroll students abroad to reach about doctor, master, and bachelor's degree, and to receive advanced study for Chinese and specialty.Welcome to Beijing Normal University to make science research and advanced study for special topic. Beijing Normal University has taken an active part in international academic exchange and cooperation with more than 160 overseas universities and international organizations. Beijing Normal University forms large international communication network comprising the communication for experts and students across courses,distance education, international conference, and resource sharing. Beijing Normal University enrolled students from overseas since 1965. Therefore, she has abundant experiences in external Chinese teaching and specialized teaching for students abroad. Chinese Language Department, the former of nowadays College of Chinese Language and Literature. It comprises 10 academic institutions,and 5 non-entity research centers. Besides which, there are 3 laboratories. Large quantities of professors, who are famous not only in China, but also worldwide, work for the college both at the past and at present. This year, the education for undergraduate course and postgraduate education,honored number 1 many times by non-governmental organization. College of Chinese Language and Culture takes teaching tasks as below. Training students abroad who are learning Chinese language and Chinese culture. Teaching doctors, masters, and undergraduate students of linguistic and applied linguistics and Chinese character. Training external Chinese teachers at home and abroad.Researching External Chinese Academy. The college is an all-around teaching investigation entity, which treats teaching and scientific research as principal part. Thousands of students abroad study here every year. The college owns a lot of famous professionals and external Chinese teaching experience lasts for more than 40 years.It was selected by the state as one of the only 4 external Chinese teaching bases in year 2000.
The School of History and Culture, is one of the departments formed most early in the Beijing Normal University, such as Li Dazhao, Qian Xuantong, Deng Zhicheng, Fang Guoyu, Zhu Xizu, Zhang Xilang, Yang Xiufeng, Chu Tunan, Chen Yuan, Hou Wailu, Bai Shouyi, Zhao Guangxian, Chai Degeng, Liu Qige, Chen Zhengfei, and Zhang Hongxiang and so on had worked and studied hard. Moreover, many strong specialized schools of the Beijing Normal University, such as the School of Economics, the School of Education, the School of Psychology, and the School of Education and Management, and so on, all had been given high opinions by foreign students from various countries. In order to encourage and finance outstanding students abroad who are learning at Beijing Normal University, Beijing Normal University appropriated special funds, setting up Beijing Normal University Outstanding Students Abroad Scholarship from 2004. All students can put forward application. Here is students list who have gained outstanding scholarship from 2005 to 2006. They studied hard and got good achievement at college. Meanwhile, they took advantage of their professional knowledge service for society. Beijing Normal University was proud of such kind of students abroad.
I was happy after I left here. What was it? About 18 months ago, I was enthralled with this place. I became more in love with China. Not just because of having a good language experience here, or being able to look at pretty flowers behind here and see the buildings rise up like blossoming spring flowers. No, it wasn't anything that romantic. It was, I think, because I learned about Chinese people. I learned about China. As the center of China, I think Beijing is a great place. I think as the center of a Chinese teaching facility, I think Beijing Normal University is a place where all students who want to come to China should consider.
The 11th class has office for foreign student at present, which may provide the services in English, Korean, Japanese, and Russian. Formulates a training plan meets the demand of the foreign students, and consummates the supporting services of visa consultation and live instruction and so on. Teacher Liu of the Office of Foreign Student had carefully complied live guide of the Beijing Normal University on study abroad for the foreign students, writes a newsletter for foreign students every month. In 2005, Life Guidance Center of the Beijing Normal University for Foreign Students was officially established. This center is the first organization in Chinese universities which specially solves the life problems for foreign students. The center has helped the foreign students to solve many life difficulties and has built a bridge between the foreign students and the Chinese society and the Chinese students, which has established the foreign students studying the Beijing Normal University to get rid of the difficult position caused by the differences in language, culture, and lifestyle. The rich extracurricular activities for the foreign students are the most important constituent foreign student life in our university. We hold free activity once for the foreign students every month, and the participant can most reach 800. The tour of the Great Wall is a compulsory activity every semester. In order to let all the new and old students participate in, the Office of Foreign Student frequently adjusts the tour sites. In the recent 2 years, the students have been organized to visit the Mu Tianyu, Sima Tai, and Huangyaguan site spots of the Great Wall separately. The new students sign with motion the magnificent sight of the Great Wall, and all students taste different styles of every section of Great Wall. The tour of the Great Wall is one of the most popular extracurricular activities by foreign students. They express one after another. Such activity is very splendid and interesting. In fall of 2007, the number of foreign students in the Beijing Normal University had reached 2015. And the short-term foreign students reached nearly 1,400 present times every year. The proportions as the number of long-term foreign students accounts for the total enrolled students has reached 10%. Beijing Normal University is famous for more than 100 years, which has profound history accumulation and good society reputation. Beijing Normal University achieved highly importance to the work of students abroad. It considers students abroad as a bridge which connects China and the world. The sun rises every day from the east. Every day of the Beijing Normal University is new, and the energetic people of Beijing Normal University are certainly able to create a more magnificent future and do a more brilliant work. Beijing Normal University welcome you.
Beijing 师范大学欢迎你。